Farah.
What is he like? Your father.
He is a good man. No, a great man. Strong, loyal, kind, forgiving.
What is it?
That is to say, we did not part on the best of terms. It was many years ago. I was young and full of pride. Full of fear as well. He offered to listen, but I could not find the words, would not find them. And I only hope that I may see him once more, to say that I am sorry. But this is a story for another time. Let us speak of other things. Surrounded by so much sadness, we should not succumb ourselves. Returning to the matter at hand, I cannot get to you from where I am.
I can close another shutter then. Let us regroup ahead.
There is still no way for me to get to you. However, you can reach the throne room from where you stand, and I can pass through the greenhouse. This will certainly bring us to the same location.
Be careful, Prince. Tell me when you have time.
Continue my
good. This is a fine place to start the tale next time.
I am impressed you made it past my little welcoming party. Impressed, but also quite annoyed. You have robbed me of my strongest allies. It would be unfair of me not to return the favor. Farah will make an excellent queen, fit for a god. Although we will need to make some modifications.
Let her go!
You act as though you have a say in the matter. Which you don't. Say hello to your...
The prince was cast to his death into a pit of darkness. Robbed of Farah, distanced from the vizier, he had been warned that his journey would not end well. But do not be surprised. The prince's transformation saved him. Sometimes good can come of ill. Sometimes. Should I continue from here? I will continue my story from here next time.
Once again, you have denied us victory. How many times did I warn you that nothing good would come of pursuing that girl? We would not be in this situation if you had just stayed focused.
Enough! All you do is taunt and insult me. I do not know what you are planning, but I know that I do not trust you. And I am ashamed that I ever did.
I have nothing but noble intentions.
I understand now what it means to be noble, and you are none of those things.
You self-righteous bastard!
I have put up with you for entirely too long. Be silent. Let me finish my task. And then we shall see what to do about you.
Oh yes, I forgot who's really in charge. Listen, Prince, and look around. We are in a well. But do you hear water? Do you see it? Feel its moist embrace? Why, I think it's gone. I think the Vizier has drained it. How long do you think you can maintain your health, your control of the body? Tick-tock, Prince. Tick-tock. Feeling thirsty. Feeling dry. Oh, am I distracting you? Time is precious. Time is fleeting. Time is something you have too little of. Oh, would you like a drink?
Father's sword? But what is it doing here?
Oh, come on now. Did you really expect to find him alive? Even after everything you have experienced, still you hold out hope.
Oh, Father. What have I done?
What now, then? gather up enough sand, perform another grand rewind? Or perhaps you can return to the island and travel back to a time when he might still be saved. Maybe rescue a damsel in distress along the way.
No! You are right. I have been like a child. Naive and arrogant, always rushing to undo my mistakes, never facing the consequences of my actions. No more. I accept what I have done, and all that it implies.
What is this? You have no water! How did you...
You hold no power over me now! Begone! Retreat to whatever dark hole spawned you, and do not trouble me again!
Is this where I should be? Good. This is a fine place to start the tale next time. Let me know when you have...